week on Big Question Friday, the question is, do we still, after all this time, have the love and passion for music that we did when we started? And it's a simple answer, really. The answer is absolutely, if not more love and more passion for what we do. The reality is that we started this thing 11 years ago with no real intention of putting out a record or touring or anything like that. And over time, the responsibility has become greater. But in that, there's also become a lot of really good things about being on stage and being who we are. And that's made us more passionate about bringing you world-class music. We've got to push every single time we put out a record to make sure that it is world-class and better than the last one. And that, again, is the drive and the ambition behind what we're passionate about. I think the music that we produce, we try and make it relevant to all people. We try and make the music a little bit more thought-provoking and a little bit deeper than just some pop song that, you know, you might listen to in the car, on the radio, whatever, on your way home, that has no impact at all. But we still want to give you great music. We are still passionate about it, if not even more passionate than we were before. So I hope that answers your question on Big Question Friday. You guys can leave your questions in the comments below, or you can send us a WhatsApp or an email and ask your questions. I'll be happy to answer them. But until then, have a fantastic weekend. We'll see you next time on Big Question Friday. You're the ghost that fills my sky. There's no escaping me. It's just a memory right in front of me.